Hello, my feathered friends, and welcome back to Sega GT 2002. I'm Peacock90 here, and we're gonna be, we're gonna try to fix the Honda. That's one thing we gotta do. So first thing we're doing is taking out the charger. We're gonna go into the sports cup and hopefully not get hit at all. Okay. For as fast as this charger is, I'm surprised it's not in B class of this game. Or is it as simple as a transmission upgrade that would cause it to go back up? I gotta do it. Pretty easy race, that one. And now the engine needs fixed. So let's fix it. Awesome. I just accidentally unplugged my headset. Back in, please. There we go. Alright. Honda, we are gonna put you into engine fixing. There you go. And then tires, we're gonna put you on. There we go. Our Honda is somewhat good. To the point that this race will look easy. No. That was my fault. Less use on braking anyway. I do need suspension because this car is kind of wobbling around as opposed to ever doing its own thing. But now we're at the point where I can just grind and get the money constantly with this car. It won't really affect much if days go by, because there is a limit to the days. But once you hit that limit, it doesn't really matter. Because you can still play the game. All it will do is just not cycle through the different tracks is all that will do. I mean, there is a few upgrades I want to get for this car, so we'll grind from that. And then for the fun of it, we'll have the Toyota put in our garage as well. Alright, then we'll have two. That's why I need the suspension system to do that. If I had the suspension, it would have went around the corner just fine. There we go. Oof. Guess we will replace the brake soon. That's a lot better. Perhaps I don't even need the brakes at all. Okay, I need brakes. I need brakes. Okay,
let's restart that. I don't want to lose money anywhere.
My bad. Also, if you want me to dedicate an episode to the grind, let me know, and I will record it. But if you'd rather me grind off screen, then I can do that as well. That's better. There we go. It's not enough yet, but it is a start. The fact that Zero may replace the Charger is my main car for a little bit. Let's at least make progress somewhere. Eh? Charger looks pretty nice. Mercedes. I should mark that up. I now own a Mercedes SL. There we go.
That is now in the mark. We're already pretty good on the amount of upgrades we have now. I could say we can take on at least a drag event. Let's try it. At some point, or I'll end the episode with us winning all of them. The car is lighter, so I should win. There you go. Last race, Chevelle. All the way up to the end. But I did start out in front. I just didn't have enough power to keep up ahead. Which is fine. Let's do one last race. We'll do one last thing. We'll at least finish this race.
have been too much for the Zero to try and do it right now. Considering it's on stock suspension, stock tires, and stock brakes, it's actually not doing too bad. Against what? A Lotus? And I don't know what that is. A Supra. Okay, to be fair, that Supra was pretty quick in the drag. This does need more upgrades. It needs way more upgrades. Ah, all the good races are coming in. Alright. Oh well. If you're enjoying this playthrough, let me know by hitting that like button down below. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, share the video, or ring that bell to get notifications on my upload. In the comments, leave a suggestion to mods, games, and other things like that. And for now, peace.